Hello, my friend in health. This is Stephen with Synergistic Nutrition. I have a few topics I want to share with you that are really exciting, awesome, you'll probably want to hear. And the first one I want to share with you is that starting tomorrow, December 7th, will be a sale on our website for Christmas. So it's going to be 17% off, which is quite a bit. I don't manufacture most of my own products. I have to buy them wholesale. And the retail markup is, 40 to 50%. It just depends, and some of them are lower, don't make as much as even, I think, only 30%, but 70% off, so some of these products are going to be very discounted for you. So from December 7th until the 28th of December, take advantage of saving a lot of money, getting some great products. Many of you out there only get our Synergy One, Green Meadow Whey, and our Mineral Magic. Those are our three flagship products, but I carry a plethora of other products, all with specific purposes. So if you want to know real quickly what I carry, go to the All Categories section on the left-hand side of the website. Click on that. You'll get a drop-down menu showing all categories. There's also called a Nutrition Library where products are all listed alphabetically. That's one way to go through it as well. But just to give you some highlights, we carry this Living Clay. This is the best clay on the market because it's a calcium bentonite clay rather than a sodium bentonite clay. So if you mix this up with water and apply it to a bee sting, to a fire ant bite. I live in South Carolina. Fire ants sometimes get you here, and their formic acid poison is quite itchy, quite painful. This draws it out real quickly. Or if you get a mosquito bite, at night, and you don't want that itching welt all the next day and maybe 2 to 3 days before it goes away, apply this as a clay. And it does a real good job of drawing it out. Also, you can mix this up with enough water to dilute it enough to take it internally. And internally, it'll draw toxins in the intestines and carry them out in your elimination. A lot of you don't know that we carry coconut oil. This is the centrifuge variety. So you can friction heat press the coconut meat to get the cream out, the oil out, and that's exposed to high temperatures because of the friction heat. And then, of course, you can heat it to high temperatures and get all the oil out, or the most of the oil out, but you are damaging and oxidizing the oil. So this is a centrifuge where they make it into a slurry or a meal, and then they centrifuge the oil out, so there's the least amount of actual heat. So this is the most alive coconut oil you can use, unless you're going to make it yourself, where you take mature coconut meat, put it through a juicer, and you get the cream out. It's a very delicious way to get coconut cream. Most people don't want to take the time to do that, so they buy the already prepared coconut cream. This is, I consider, the best product on the market. So if you want to use it raw in your Green Meadow Whey drinks, you can do that, blend it up. It's a great source of medium-chain triglycerides, which the body converts into ketones so that you're burning fat rather than glucose. A couple tablespoons a day, excellent. A lot of you don't know that we carry the best CBD product on the market. Okay, how do I know that? Because all the products on the market talk about the cannabidiol content. And then they say full spectrum, but they don't articulate this really important category called terpenes. I've spoken about this in the past, but there's a spectrum of chemicals that give it its smell that are called terpenes that are destroyed if you heat process and create your CBD product with heat. But what the terpenes do is they literally guide and direct the cannabidiol compounds to work effectively in the tissues. So I've tried quite a few different brands on the market that are, these various hemp products that are CBD rich that produce literally no results for me. ECS Care 1500 is the one that I carry. This is the highest concentration of all the varieties that the company makes. But this has got 12 different terpenes in it in significant therapeutic amounts to guide the cannabidiol compounds in here to be used fully and more functionally effectively in your body, getting that awesome effect that you need. Whether that's, pain alleviation, whether that's calm down feelings, whether that's sleeping better, I use it for sleep for quite a bit of time. So this is a very potent product. You need 10 to 20 drops or so to get the effect. You might even start with as little as 3. And to make sure you absorb it, hold it in the mouth 4 minutes. And that's the way you're going to get the results you're looking for. We got the Power Meal product. This has got some special superfoods in it and a spectrum of the 8 essential amino acids in their free-form state, so there's no protein, there's no allergenicity to proteins in this product. So if you want something that's going to get into the system in like 25, 35, 45 minutes, this will do it. This gets into the system very quickly. If you want something to stabilize your blood sugar, appease your appetite, carry you through till a real meal later in the day, take it before a workout, help you build muscle, help you have a stronger immune system. All your body's needs are protein-based, amino acid-based equations, and that your body's always trying to synthesize different proteins for the purposes of maintenance, detoxification, repair, energy production. Excellent, excellent product. This is chocolate flavored. There's also natural delicious flavored. So 17% off till the 28th of December. Take advantage of it. Next, Pycnogenol. This had a lot of attention back in the 90s when I worked in the vitamin department of the health food store. But this variety is the maritime pine bark Pycnogenol, not the grapeseed extract or the grape skin extract called oligopyranthocyanidins. Never felt that one as much as I felt this one. So this product is a very powerful antioxidant. It goes into the body, neutralizes free radicals, helps the capillaries so that you have optimal circulation. Excellent, excellent product, 100 milligrams. Very potent, higher price tag, but more effective. Again, to see everything that we carry, check out the all categories section or check out the product directory tab on our website. But there's three new products that I've introduced to the company. One of them is called Navuti. These are from Canada, and these are super, super powerful, super, super effective products. This one has been proven in studies to lower blood sugar to more healthful levels. Great testimonies on this product as well. This is a fantastic, fantastic herbal formula that is designed to help you absorb glucose into your cells, regulate your blood sugar better so that you're not having high and low blood sugar levels or craving sweets or craving carbs in excess. Navuti, excellent, excellent product. The next one is called Alistrol. So I used to carry a product called Holistrol, which is a very effective formula for helping people with blood pressure issues. This product is the exact same formula, except it's even got more in it. It's got garlic, which is known to lower blood pressure. So this is my favorite product now for helping people out there that have blood pressure issues in a natural, non-toxic manner. And again, this one's proven in studies to lower blood pressure to much more normal levels. I have a new favorite mineral supplement. I used to be advocating Mineral Magic as my favorite mineral supplement. No longer. This one called CLE Mineral Drops is phenomenal. I mean, 10 to 20 drops of this and a little bit of water or juice on an empty stomach, and you are firing on all cylinders. I mean, this thing goes in there, and these are food-derived or plant-derived minerals. So we're talking about plants that have decomposed. This has got fulvic acid in it. It's got a full spectrum of trace minerals. The body needs 64 trace minerals every day, based on Charles Walter's book and Dr. Olry's book, Minerals for the Genetic Code. You can learn that they believe, and all the evidence supports it, that the 64 codons on the DNA of the human cell requires 64 trace minerals to activate them every single day so that that cell can optimally make protein. And this is a product that is, first time I took it, it was amazing. 20 drops and I was just like flying with great energy, mood, productivity for, you know, hours and hours. So I like it because of that, but I also like it because it's so little you need to take. I mean, 10, 20 drops, 10 drops twice a day is what I'm doing nowadays, but 20 drops at a time if you really want to feel it right away. CLE Mineral Drops, this will blow you away. Again, take advantage of the 17% off from now, Saturday the 7th until the 28th of December. Okay, so the news that I wanted to share with you about my health challenges that I've had with regards to the hyperthyroid is this. So for 3.5+ years, I've had the leaky gut issue, I've had enlarged thyroid, and recently, as in the warm part of our fall here in South Carolina, I thought to myself, there was a supplement that I took years ago that was an incubated fertilized chicken egg. So they let it incubate for a certain number of days before it's an embryo, and that egg produces an array of growth factors, one of which is called fibroblast growth factor. So they sell material in a pill form, you know, just a powder in pill form that people take, and they get good results with regards to pain reduction or for supporting adrenal health and adrenal energy production. So I took it way back in the day and liked it, but, you know, with continued usage, I didn't notice anything after a while, so I discontinued, you know, buying the product. But I thought to myself, what if the amount that you're getting in that little pill is insufficient to really make the changes in your body that you're looking for? So I went to a local farmer, I obtained some of his eggs, and there's a group of his chickens that fraternize with the rooster. So some of those hen eggs are fertilized. So I put them in my dehydrator, which is not the proper way to incubate chicken eggs because they require movement. The mother hen is gonna get into the nest and roll the egg around, and it's not going to stay in the same place all the time. But I didn't know any better. So I did it that way anyways, and it still worked. And so you can take a fertilized chicken egg and hold it up to a light, either a flashlight or a special light made for it, and in the dark environment, and you can see a blood vessel system and or some kind of development of the chicken in the egg to know that it's fertile. And about 1/3 of the eggs were fertile and able to incubate. And so after I incubated them, the specific amount of days, I took them out, put them in the fridge, and ate two of them the following day, and raw on an empty stomach. And something miraculous happened. Over the next 2 days, the bump on my neck, the thyroid lump that I've had, the enlarged thyroid, went away. It's no longer visible, no longer there. If I press on it, it used to hurt. And I'd say it's about 97%, no more pain. Consequently, my heart rate came down. So my, 83 to 90 plus beats a minute, depending upon what I'm doing, what I've eaten, it's come down. It's probably in about 60, 65 beats a minute now. The heart is still pounding, so I'm still not 100% free of symptoms. My digestive tract is working better, though. So the very next day after I had those two raw eggs, my bowels moved like fantastically well. Because previously, for many years, it's been a nightmare of issues. You know, just not formed, loose stools, diarrhea all the time. You know, it's just transformed tremendously just from these two eggs. So like I said, there's this fibroblast growth factor produced in the egg that when you consume it, transfers into your body and guides the stem cells in your blood where to go to help heal and repair something. And so that's what happened. I've been to the clinic in Mexico twice to get stem cells, noticed no results. My body produces its own stem cells and, no results. So taking this food transform my health by guiding stem cells in my body to my thyroid, to my digestive tract, to push them further along, much more towards normal. So I'm so excited about this discovery that I'm going to sell these eggs to whoever wants them. Whether you're physically in my neighborhood to come physically get them, or whether you want them mailed to you, because they keep just fine. So once they reach that point where they've optimally produced their beneficial chemicals, they're taken out of the incubator, they're put into the refrigerator, and then that stops any further development and suspends and locks those nutrients in that egg. And I've been consuming some eggs that are 3-4 weeks old and still feel benefits. I'd say probably maximum 2 weeks would be the maximum amount of time that you'd want to have these eggs in your fridge and be consuming them to your own benefit. So right now they're not on the website, so just call me if you're interested. This is not something that's new to science, because actually there's a man, I believe it's Dr. Davidson, that discovered the avian fertilized incubated chicken egg back in 1929, and all the benefits that it has for human health. So it's a phenomenal discovery for me. I'll send out a more thorough newsletter on this subject. So for now, thank you for your time and attention. Take advantage of the Christmas sale, 17% off from Saturday the 7th until December the 28th. And Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. May you experience the joy and the love of your loved ones and or nature, or however you want to spend that. And like always, I'm here to help you find your way back to ideal health. Thanks.